Why did you even tell me to tell you anything?
Hey, Aubrey.
Guess what I'm about to fucking do? I'm about to fucking drop her off anyway. And be like, here you go. 2 fucking hours. Have a good time. Get up. Wake your fucking ass up. I don't care if you want to get up or not. Wake up. Watch her. That's it.
Slip out.
I'm about to drop her off. I don't give a fuck.
I'm just kidding. the sky. It looks like a fart. It looks like a
niggas sour ways, ready to crack so cold. Let's smoke it. Young nigga have a motion on, make sure you cook it. Hit a 360 windmill when I left the scene. That's that action. Her best work on her knees. Too sexy for this cash. Too sexy for this surf. Too sexy for these pills. I'm too sexy for this seat. I get cash wherever I fly. Got bitches sexing on me. Money cost. Now this
hey, mom, can you please give me a sandwich?
I get cash wherever I fly. Got bitches sexing on me.
Where do you, yeah. Huh?
What? What's her name?
I think she was in summer camp, so I forgot her.
Oh.
No, you didn't.
That's cool, baby.
I look up flyer.
Oh, no, sorry. No, sorry, no. Had to turn down your music. You're sitting there singing.
And she's a flyer.
I didn't even hear her. Oh, cool.
But
what,
I
a
think,
flyer? She has such a low voice, that's why I had to turn it. I heard mom, mom, mom. Jackson, where do you want a sandwich from?
That. I'm just kidding.
Oh. I was about to be like, if he wanted a sandwich, I'd get him one for
you. I asked my mom, but I tricked him.
Oh, well, don't be tricking your mom because your
you
Aunt Liz...
You can't trick me because you're getting nothing from me.
Your Aunt Liz was about to be like, where do you want a sandwich from? Tell your mom really quick and Aunt Liz will go buy it for you. I was on it. I was like,
no, you're not getting electric.
You don't need
I'm just
soda.
Chicken!
You're just joking until someone says, yeah. And then you're like, oh,
yeah, every time
he, good me.
Every time he comes to the house, he's Fake always news. Trying to get me to give him a soda. And I said, my rule in my house is I don't give soda to kids. You can drink water or you can have a Capri Sun. Kool-Aid Jammer, whichever one I got at the house.
Cool.
Other
it's
than
called
that,
cool.
I don't want to hear it.
It's called cool.
And don't ask me to make you chocolate milk or strawberry milk because I ain't doing it.
Give me chocolate milk.
No.
Now.
No.
Yes.
Jackson should know that one. He asked before if he could have chocolate milk. And I looked at him. I said, I am not getting up and getting chocolate milk.
Right.
You got me fucked up.
We're just going nonsense.
If I didn't buy it, like, already made,
I ain't doing it. Aubrey sometimes tells me, Mom, because I'm lazy and just do it. And I'm like, no.
I make my own. Don't tell me
to
be
now she
lazy,
makes her
bro.
Own. She makes her own. Look,
at least someone knows.
I made, she knows how to make eggs. She knows how to make, different things. In the times for the microwave.
Where are we?
Yeah, I'm not playing any of that.
Some at their house. Oh, touch all that.
Yes. Thank you.
You're welcome. Not a problem.
And I'll be ready in the morning.
I'm joking.
I probably won't even
go
to work at 9.
I might have to wait until freaking Zach gets home, or I could ask Chris to watch her frickin' bar screen. I think that ain't frickin' working.
Right.
I don't know.
Well, let me know.
I might ask him. I know.
Love you, Dad. All
right. Love you. Love you.
Love you, Jackson.
Guys.
Bye, bye.
What the hell? Oh, this is your wallet. Oh shit. I was about to say I don't know what's down there. A whole mess. Bye.
Whoa, what is this? Mommy, look. Mommy,
what?
I got something from an angel.
Okay.
I got something from God.
No, you did not.
Yes, I did, from the angel.
You're so weird.
Well, whatever.
I don't know if this man is the best thing. Gotta put a seat on the other chair. Found I love and wanna keep it. Do not come past me. Oh, I'm not scared.
Yeah.
How dare you? Oh. a secret. Oh my gosh, you guys. Oh, how'd you do that? How do I tell? Just like I got an end video, guys, because this was a lot of fun with you guys. So